Oh, fuck.
Man, I don't know. Should we give him some smooth shit? Should we give some lyrics on there? Some lyrical shit? Some metaphors? Or should we just kick back a little bit? I think we gon' fucking kick back.
Alex, you ain't never leaving the studio.
You and this bitch forever, bro.
Forever.
Yeah.
All these bitches is extreme. Didn't know it was a thing. I just thought you was a bopper. You was topping off the scene. Don't be sending me no messages and calling up my team. I know love is a drug, but you acting like a fiend. We was friends. You know how that shit evolves. It's easy to discuss it until feelings get involved. All I hear is cussing, and now him and him a dog. Should have put the feelings to the side. We could have did it wrong. Man, they telling me that all I ever rap about is bitches. I'm feeling like it's always all these other niggas bitching. I'm feeling like they bitches. How from side to side they switching. Man, I just love me some booty. You know booty's my religion. I don't give a fuck if you don't listen to my songs, cause I'ma shoot a video with bitches and some thongs. Knowing I'ma ask how I'm writing on my wrongs. I'm filling up my cup, and then we getting grown.
Motherfucker, it's like I can't even call it, but they always calling me. And shit, I ain't even ballin', but I know what I'ma be. And it's on once again, Patron once again. And she gon' lose a thong once again. Motherfucker, it's like I can't even call it, but they always calling me. And shit, I ain't even ballin', but I know what I'ma be. And it's on once again, Patron once again. And I'm hoping that this bra got a twin. Hey, you better rock with us now. We on our motherfucking way, bitch. Rock with us now.
It tastes like spit. Bitch. Alright.